third part is no offense to Mick McCarthy as a personal thing. Sadly, he had to go. There's no two ways about it. You know, he had to go. Now, can you, Cardiff Heritage, hire me and I'll do the job? I'll change the landscape of the footballing mentality, because clearly it just wasn't working under McCarthy, which again I say it's not personal, it was just something that happened that needed to happen. I wish you all the best though, Mick. But it had to happen. Take care.